Just sit right back and you'll hear the tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this mighty ship. The captain was a mighty sailing man, the others brave and sure. Five pirates set sail that day for a treasure tour, a treasure tour. The weather started getting rough, the mighty ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the ship would be lost, the ship would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this charted isle with V, the bees too, J-Mac and his dog, the bug Elvis, the Jaren Wongrels and his beard here on Character Isle.
Aye, me hearties, this week we join our band of buccaneers after commandeering the Black Landlubber's ship on their journey to the fabled Character Island. Suddenly, a hairless squiffy of a man preparing to make us walk the plank made us shift hard to starboard and anchor down. Aye, he was a rough-looking swine of a privateer looking to take down V and the gang. Arr! He was looking to execute the whole bunch. It was looking bleak until J-Mac's handsome brood of a dog heard her master's call for a vicious attack on the hairless privateer. Seeing their only chance for escape, our vicious gang of bilge rats headed for the woods, outrunning the hairless privateer, slow on his feet from years of donut consumption. And the old ship captain of the fort was no match for the speed of the fearless pirate gang. After miles of sweaty, filthy voyage in the woods, our gang came up on a landlubber settlement known as a cul-de-sac. Soon our fearless scurvy dogs came up on two-wheeled landships to take them on the rest of their journey. Next week to see if our salty sea dogs find their way to the treasure of the fabled Character Island. Arr!